I thought somebody probably forgot to turn it off, and there've been a lot of ads recently about, especially in the drought, like not leaving taps on. So I thought it was just a bit of a waste. I don't know, 60? More? Way more?
Actually, double that.
Okay.
129
liters every day. Well, we always turn off the taps when we're like brushing our teeth, or just try not to leave them running, or reuse vegetable water or whatever to water the plants, stuff like that.